Gwendolyn is mad with Kitchener because I didn't come back earlier. I tried to make an apology, but listen to what Gwenny said to me. Oh, Kitch, don't you advance. You too late. You lost your chance. Oh, Kitch, no more romance. You too late. You lost your chance. I sent her a special telegram. Gwen, I got held up by the traffic jam. And because I was half an hour late, she told me she made another date. Oh, Kitch, no more romance. You too late. You lost your chance. Oh, Kitch, don't you advance. You too late. You lost your chance. Believe me, I went down on my knees, begging her to forgive me, please. I took off her shoes and kissed her feet, but the identical words Gwenny repeat. Oh, Kitch, no more romance. You too late. You lost your chance. Oh, Kitch, don't you advance. You too late, boy. You lost your chance. Finally, I burst off her necklace and gave her a smacking on the face. She said, Kitch, I told you no at first, and smacking me, you're making matters worse. Oh, Kitch, no more romance. You too late. You lost your chance. Oh, Kitch, don't you advance. You too late, boy. You lost your chance.